Bin has also given me a sample at my request of the solder that's used to attach the various pipes together in the heat exchanger of the reactors that they build here.